Yes, I know you are looking for creating a beautiful YouTube channel and social media accounts using AI videos in any topic and any niche to make money online hundreds or even $1,000 a month. So in today's video, I'm going to show you an awesome website to create these videos for free. And now let's get started. This amazing website is artflow.ai. Here at the first glance, you can find here in the left panel different categories like actor builder. Here you can create your favorite characters and your actor to create later your videos, your influencer images and so on. Image studio, here you can create beautiful amazing images like you can do on Midjourney, Leonardo and so on. Here you can find video studio. Here you can animate your image to a stunning video, or you can breathe life to your image. And the first one is story studio. It's about creating beautiful videos from your text and your idea. So if you go to this one, story studio, here you can find here different videos as you see amazing videos. So if you play one of them like this one. As you see, a beautiful voice over, zoom in, zoom out, music background, and so forth. So let's try to create another video using AI. So you can go to this one, new story from here, and then you find two options. Help me get a story, to get help from this amazing website, to get a script and characters and so on. Or you can go to the another option. That is about if you have your story ready that you can write down yourself, or you can get from ChatGPT or any other resource. So just I use this one, help me get a story, and click over it. Then you've got to go through process to create your video. Here the first question, who is your story for? The target audience of your account and your YouTube channel. So here you can answer something like your dads, moms, for children, adults, and so on. So how about creating your videos and your YouTube channel? Any topic you want, like horror, motivation, like life coaching, and so on. So here, if you go through horror niche, it's better for you to go ChatGPT and ask this amazing tool to give you 5 topics to create videos in the horror niche. And here you can find this amazing result. Like top 10 haunted places you should never visit, driving through stories, real life encounters, and so on. So hit amazing topic ideas to create your YouTube videos and social media ones. So how about creating this video about this one? True story, copy, and go back to our tool today, Artflow. And here you can answer something like adults, okay, adults who are interested in horror movies. Adults between 25 to 40, and here you can go to this next arrow that takes us to the next question. What's your goal by creating this story? So you can type your purpose of your story, like this idea about creating terrifying true story. Okay, and go the next. Then what genre the story should be? Of course, you can select as you want from these genres, and as in our case today, that horror niche. So you can take this one that's about horror niche. Then, and if you have any other ideas, extra ideas, you can insert them here as you want. Then generate story outline. Perfect. As you see, so here you can find two characters, the heroes in your video, and the script of your video. So here, if you want to create your channel and your videos in English language, so you can keep this script as it is. Or if you want to create your videos in different language like Spanish, Portuguese, German, Arabic, and so on, so you've got to copy this whole script, okay, and keep it safe in another file like in this document to be used later. Okay, and now we can go back to our tool today. Then create this story from this button, and here you can find two different formats to create your videos, either regular videos, horizontal videos for YouTube channel, or you can go through vertical ones for social media and as YouTube shorts. So let's go to this one, vertical one, and here is selected visual style of your story. So here it's recommended for you to go for horror style, and of course depends on your type and your topic or your niche, you can find one of these beautiful styles like 3D cartoon, storybook, classic, realistic, and so on. So we can keep this amazing suggestion and go to continue to character creator. Afterward, here we go, there are three characters: Victor Blackwood, Amelia, and Vengeful Spirit. Then continue to storyboard to create the all scenes of every single scene consists of one image with its visual effect, like zoom in, zoom out, and so on, with short narration or the voiceover. Then here you find all your scenes ready, and the best part here, for every single scene as you want, you can find two different options or two different images. Just you can select the most suitable for you, like this one or this one, for example. So just I selected this one, okay. And likewise in all these scenes. And now click over this button, export. Then you would have your video as you see. So just to play it. Perfect. So of course all of you would say, oh no, there is a watermark up there. So just you can download this video for free, and then you can remove and mask this watermark for free as well. And to do that, just follow me in this up next steps. Click over this button, download this video, then head over to this amazing website that says 123apps.com. Then go to video tools and go down there to remove logo from video and watermark. Open file and upload your video that you have downloaded. Open. Then here apply this box as you see to mask this art flow watermark. As you see. Then apply. Save and export. Save. Then you have your video for social media and YouTube channel. And so remember that you can make your video in different languages: Spanish, Portuguese, German, Hindi, Arabic, and so on. So how you can do that in Artflow? Simply just you can, do you remember the script that you took earlier? Jot down here in this document. Of course, this is in English language, so you can take this entire script and go together to ChatGPT as well to ask for translate this one to different language or your target language. So here you can go to this new chat, for example, and translate in French, for example. Okay, and Control V if you want to make your video in French. Perfect. Then you can copy this whole script, copy and go together to 11labs.io, where you can generate a voiceover, LAM or something else, and generate your speech. As you see, so you can download this voiceover. Then you can combine the video, the original video that you have downloaded from 123apps, with this voiceover in any video editing software like Premiere Pro, DaVinci, Filmora, and so on, or even CapCut. So you can go together to CapCut. Okay, and after dragging all of them in the timeline, don't forget that to mute this video to keep the voiceover in French to be appeared in your video. So you can mute this one from here. Your track, and it would be like this one. And of course you can select another voiceover if you want to try one of them to be more suitable to your video. And now to make your video more elegant, just you can add a dynamic caption. You can do that as well here on CapCut. So you can go together to text, then auto caption, and select from this drop down menu your language like French and generate. And then I will give you a nice trick. Just you can go to templates and you can find different templates of your dynamic caption. So you can select this one, for example, or this one. So you can select this one word by word, and we can turn this color to another one, like go to basic, and we can select from this variety, so we can make it yellow. Okay, and it applied for all your captions from this one, apply to all. So as you see, then you can export to be used later on your social media and your YouTube channel in French language. So by the end of the video, thank you for watching, and if you have any question, you can leave us a comment section. See you in the next video.